Friday then. Nothing better than a plump chicken. Except maybe a plump turkey. And it's time to get started on my Thanksgiving checklist. But not least, pick up the old man from the home. He ain't a whole lot of trouble for the most part. Just sits quietly and plays with the wind outside his window. Oh, he'll speak up occasionally.
I gotta take a crap. Never mind.
But when he does, it rarely makes much sense. Well, I'm content just to travel in silence while he plays out the window and we get to the house. Thanksgiving morning. My guests start making their appearance about the same time the Macy's turkey does. Between then and the first kickoff, some lively conversation will take place. Until...
Come and get it.
One thing's for certain. With everybody a stuffing their face, nobody's got time to argue with anybody. And I guess that's something to truly be thankful for.
Happy Thanksgiving, everybody.
Come back.